making a walking stick. Should turn out pretty nice. This is the very beginning of it. Just gonna get all this old bark off. I like to start one end, not the other, not the middle, because I tend to fuck up and forget where I was at. I will also tend to go too deep, like right here, these little white spots. Those will show up great big whenever I go to stain it, if I don't get that shit out of there. I'm sanding it out of there real good. As far as tools go, I use my trusty buck knife. Buck knife, made in USA. It's the only way to go. They're ones that are made in China, seriously inferior steel. Suck all the dicks. If you can get this shit to chip and flake out of there, that's what's best, because then you really don't run any risk of going too deep. And I have a lot of trouble with the knots, because I tend to take too much off, and that makes it lose character, and I don't like that. Went too deep. Tonight at midnight, my oldest child, Braden Lucas Lee, he turns 21 years old. That is quite something, I tell you what. I didn't get old whenever I turned 40, but whenever the boy turned 21, well, I started falling apart. That was my nanny bear, and this is Zero. You guys know him. A lot of this is keeping a very sharp knife, and I like to say that my knives are dangerously sharp. I've got a couple of others I'm going to go get and show you how they work. This one here is one of the spring-loaded ones, but the spring is all fucked up, and it doesn't work right. but it's still sharp as shit. Got too deep again. That's not a problem I usually have. Ain't that right? I'm getting some really cool holes right here. I'm not sure whether how it's where or whatever it is, but can you see these little holes? They gotta come off there, but they look really cool. It's a big ass knot right here. I'm gonna have a little hard time with it. You ready to go inside, buddy? That's gotta go in there in a second anyways. Hang on. Oh, that is going to be fucking beautiful. Are you kidding me right now? really struggling with this. In my mind, I just told myself I was going to give this to the boy for his 21st birthday. But I don't think I'm going to be able to. I've never seen something so fucking pretty. As soon as I get this peeled off, all the way, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Like he got tired waiting for me. Alright, so check this out. I gotta stop this and turn it around.